Coach, I'm John Motson, looking forward to a good show. Former Scottish Player of the Year, Ali McCoist, is with me today.
Oh, I'm glad to be here, John.
Yeah, I was just talking to the ticket office manager there, and she informed me that she could have filled this stadium twice over for this game.
So, what's going to happen? We'll see now. Oh, he got that one all right.
Fugelstadt.
And he finds the ball at his feet.
Nevlin.
Good work at the back there.
Strand. Beret.
Well, the ball wasn't loose for long.
Paulson. Sirivad.
And he stepped in there to steal the ball away.
Beret.
And he's getting to know the ball well here. And the keeper made a stretch.
Well, that's the keeper been tested very early on. I hope he's ready for some more.
Useful ball. Keeping the ball here.
Stockerman. Paulson.
Knocked away by the keeper.
Senna.
He's played a good long ball there.
Stockerman.
Oh, a bit lucky with that.
Ingard.
Nice pass. Defenders all over the shot.
Fugelstadt. Ingard.
One in midfield. He's won that, and now he'll want to get further up the field as quickly as possible. Well read.
Paulson. Sirivad.
Plays it back.
Beret.
And picked up at the back.
Ersheim.
Nice ball into the attacking third. Nice header. Quality long ball. Oh dear, crossed into the defender. Well up. Is this a goal? Scores! We're off the mark here.
Well, he was rewarded with the goal for being in such a good position.
Gallo.
Well, that was almost a golfer's trip. And he's turned it over.
That's the first shot of the game, John.
The ball cleared upfield.
Pereira.
Well headed.
Gallo.
Passed forward. Stop the build-up there. Good forward pass from the defender.
Sanna.
Ah, what good skill and balance. Cleared their lines there. Good ball, managed to sneak it through.
Paulson.
Shoulder to shoulder.
Fugelstadt.
Good touch. The game finally balanced as we approach half-time. Just in time. Goes well there.
Sirivad.
Good ball there, saw it well. That really is a good ball.
Olofsson.
Good defending.
Sanna.
Not many goals this half with the score at 1-0. And what would you like to share with us, Ali?
Yes, the ball's been bogged down in midfield for most of this game. That explains the low scores.
Here is some of the action from the first half.
Any shocks in the second half? Let's find out.
Olofsson.
Passed on then.
Sanna.
Yes, he tackled well there.
Gallo. Stoppelman. Jonhau.
Making a move on goal here.
Nevlin.
They've beaten the offside. Yes, it's a great finish. You've got to see that again to believe it.
Well, that shot's nearly left me speechless. What can I say? Simply brilliant.
They've just doubled their lead with that. It's 2-0 now. Turns his marker.
Stopped him there.
Brings it down.
Ugard. Nevlin.
Oh, the referee in no doubt there. There's the yellow. Too much of a collision, says the referee, and books him for that.
I really don't think he can argue with that decision, John. He deserves to be booked.
Stockerman
makes the loose ball his. He met that with precision.
Bere
needed to stop him there.
Olofsson
stopped them. Impressive header.
Olofsson.
Now here's a shooting chance. Gallo.
Bere.
That's a good ball.
Sanna.
Broke them down there.
Olofsson.
Gallo. Good ball. They've got the ball.
Nygaard.
Now he did well to get that. Oh, too easy for the defence.
Well, these are the kind of defenders that give strikers nightmares.
Strand.
Nygaard.
Fugelstadt.
Picked up at the back.
Sanna. Fugelstadt. Paulsen.
Neat touch. Defender's got the ball. Here's a chance. What was he thinking? Not a good tackle at all, and he could be booked. That's a challenge from behind, and a yellow card is shown, quite rightly in my opinion.
There's no doubt in my mind that that was a deserved booking, John.
Oh, it's come back off the crossbar. It was hit at the keeper.
Now the goalkeeper has a corner to contend with.
A dual substitution there then, but the keeper does well to punch that ball away.
Dahl. Nygaard. Pereira.
Quality long ball forward. Stringing a few passes together.
Nevlin. Freiburg.
Can he cross? Oh, it's a goal! to see that another time.
Yeah, they really know how to move the ball around and make it count. It's great stuff to watch.
And a change in personnel then.
Well, that substitution's plain and simply all about tightening up the defence.
They're scoring simply for fun now. Paulson. Oh, what a fine goal that is. That was fantastic, Ali.
No, that's too little too late. I'm afraid that goal means absolutely nothing.
Never has a goal been greeted with such apathy. There's the full-time whistle. The score here, 3-1 as they leave the field.
Well, every member of this team should be thanking the defenders for this one, Joe. There were rocks at the back.
Here's a review of today's action.
Ali and I bid you a fond farewell. Thanks for joining us, everybody.